shadows of the occult. Using drugs and perhaps even practicing witchcraft.